Aho just trying to cue that one up the boards, but he got buried by Trenin. Chara comes over and grabs him by the cuff of the jersey and drops the gloves. Chara and Trenin in response to the hit on Aho. Chara has the jersey over his head. And he's just feeding him punches now. Linesman will intervene. You're going to need everything to try and stand in there with Zdeno Chara. When the vision goes away, it's impossible.
Doesn't look like he's got his fighting strap down. There's appreciation from this UBS crowd on hand for Zdeno Chara. Big Z. And you're right, I don't know who would.
Oh boy. Yeah, that's what was happening underneath that jersey when he's just feeding punches.
Yeah, that some of that might be the, also the way the visor comes down. And here's how it started. Big hit by Trenin on Sebastian Aho, who's coming around the fourth with the puck, head down a little bit, and then Chara comes in. And we were talking about this in the pregame. This is what this team does right now. This is one of the intangibles. They defend each other. They come in and they've got each other's back. Huge hit early last weekend. Adam Ernie on Anthony Bevilier, and Oliver Wahlstrom comes in defense of his teammate, throws some punches, gets his a fighting major, and then again a couple days later in Ottawa, and Bevilier hands the hands of that one again too. And it's Noah Dobson this time. No fighting major because no punches were actually thrown in that one.
Nashville, 5 minutes for fighting. Number 33, Islanders, 2 minutes
for like 5 minutes for fighting.
So Chara gets the extra two for, they're not gonna call it an instigator because he came over and challenged him and threw the gloves off, but they'll give him the extra two presumably for starting the fight, but I guess you could give it to him for continuing the fight as well.
Either way, it's considered unsportsmanlike, and he's heading down the tunnel with only 6:42 left in this first period.
Islander fans appreciate it. No doubt the guys on the bench appreciate it as well. So it'll be a power play for Nashville. That's not the first time that Trenin and Chara have fought. They fought back in January of 2020 in Boston. Chara was still a Bruin. Kiefer Bellows will come over and serve the two-minute